music reminded me of an old skipping record. But the lyrics were wonderful. I thought of Pentecost, you know, where you hear somebody speak one language and then you understand it. You know, if we follow God, we're going to understand more things than we know. Let us open our Bibles to 1 Corinthians 12, 20 and 22, and let's read this as though we've never read it before. Let's read it in eyes like we don't know anything. Open your Bibles to 1 Corinthians chapter 12. I'm going to begin in verse 20. But now are they many members, yet but one body. And the eye cannot say unto the hand, I have no need of thee, nor again the head to the feet, I have no need of you. Nay, much more, those members of the body which seem to be more feeble are necessary. May God add a blessing to his word.
Amen.